For the past 3.5 years, I have cooperated fully with the ICAC investigation. My conscience is clear. I have every confidence that the court will exonerate me at the end of its proceedings.
Come on, come on, come on.